Fall down, right, and go to my leg there. So now I'm probably, like, you know, use the leg to chest up, you know, reach his leg in there. Right? So, hook, even before I switch my hooks here, my hands already here. Right? So now I switch the hook. Right? So now I have the lock the leg here. But it's still my bicep. So I bring him up deep to my shoulder. With my shoulder, I stretch all the way back. Now it's time to start feeling right. That, you know, if you hold it and stretch it, that's my legs to check. If you're not like a purple brown belt, you're not allowed to finish, just stand up, make transition. Elbow hand. Still lucky, you see, it's lucky. I don't let it take the pressure. It's too tight. Oh. Still lucky. You can go like a lock guard, close guard. You cannot look, everything like still open. And then you press. All right? That's weak. Don't use any strength because you just keep twisting the knee. Even big guys, I keep sweep like, even big guys all the time like that because they give the sweep for you. You know, because when you twist the knee, they have to go. So hold it, stretch your triangle here. Right? So now, in my bicep is still not stretching good, see? And you bring to my shoulder. So I bend. Now I'm deep enough. When I stretch my leg, I stretch right there. You see, like, it's there. So the position is almost stepping. If you keep stretching, step. No, stand up. Stand up. It's too lucky. He cannot stretch his leg.